We want to determine if each linear function is increasing or decreasing. Looking at the linear functions, notice how both are in the form of f of x equals mx plus b, where m is the slope of the linear function and b is the y-intercept. We can determine if a linear function is increasing or decreasing by determining the sine of the slope. If the slope is negative or less than 0, then the function is decreasing. If the slope is positive or greater than 0, then the function is increasing. So we are going to look at the graphs of these two functions in just a moment, but for right now, we should be able to recognize that for this first function, the slope, or m, is equal to negative 2, and therefore the function is decreasing. And for the second linear function, f of x equals 3x plus 1, the slope is positive 3, and therefore the linear function is increasing. Let's take a look at the graph of these two functions to get a better understanding of what it means for a linear function to be increasing or decreasing. If we first consider f of x equals negative 2x plus 7, if we wanted to graph this, notice how the y-intercept is positive 7, which would give us this point here. And then again, the slope is negative 2, or if we want, negative 2 over 1. So from the y-intercept, if we went down 2 units and right 1 unit, we have another point on the linear function. So notice how, as we move from left to right, the graph goes downhill, and therefore the linear function is decreasing. We can also say that as x increases, y decreases, or using our slope, notice that y decreases by 2 every time x increases by 1. We know this because we have a negative 2 in the numerator and a positive 1 in the denominator. And remember, the slope of a line is the ratio of the change of y to the change of x. Or we could also say the change in the function value to the change in x. And then looking at the second linear function, f of x equals 3x plus 1. Notice how the y-intercept is positive 1, giving us this point here. And then because the slope is positive 3, if we want 3 over 1, from the y-intercept, if we go up 3 units and right 1 unit, we have another point on the linear function. And notice how the line is going uphill from left to right, and therefore the function is increasing. We can also say as x increases, notice that y also increases, or more specifically, again, because the slope is the ratio of the change of y to the change of x, we can say the y value or function value increases by 3 every time the x value increases by 1. I hope you found this explanation helpful.